Hi guys, Markers Model Sports. Thought I would try something as people are asking the difference between the Players Model 203 and the original WSE. I don't have my WSE with me, but I've got a Players Model and I've got last year's Resi Legit. This Legit's got anywhere from 800 to 1,000 cuts on it. Right now it's my gamer, it's my go-to. It's the testing closest to the limit as far as compression is concerned. Player's model's still up there a little bit. I haven't used it a whole ton in game time. But I'm going to take some cuts off the pop toss with both. Try to get a feel for what a very hot, broken in last year's Legit does. And what the Duo 3 Player's model does. That, and I like the pop toss right now. It's my new toy and I'm playing with it. I need the BP. So, we're going to give her a whirl. We do still have a few of these in stock also if anyone's still looking for them. Got a couple of these later on too, so here we go. 800,000 cuts on this thing. This thing performs right along that bat at 50 cuts. Another 100 cuts on this bat, it'd be 30. Hardest ball out here today was a 44-400. So the BP balls are 52-300s, and they're going fence on 300 foot with this bat. Like pop toss too. So if you need anything, get a hold of one of us on Facebook or go to RismondoSports.com. Shop away.